See, this is what we do when your parents are not here and you're all bored. This is what you do. Just roam the house a little bit. If you have a dog, it makes it much better. Join me, Jax. I'm coming. But I'm just gonna... Okay. I don't see anyone. Who is it, Jax? What are you here? Hear someone? What's that? Yep, this is what we're doing today, guys. We're roaming the house. I'm in my parents' bedroom now, and maybe he'll follow me into the. Follow me in here because I'm. Jax? Bro. I'm going in here. Okay, Hackett, we'll leave. We're passing by the living room. By a living room, Jack stands around, sees something that I don't know. I don't see, apparently. Because right now, currently, I don't see nothing. Oh, there's something I gotta show you. It's in Josiah's room. Jack, follow me there. Almost dropped my phone. See, look at that. This is Josiah's room, apparently. And look what my stepdad gave him. This toy BMW. It's freaking hilarious. Your thoughts, Jax? No thoughts? Well, all right. You know, I really don't want, as much as I would love to give them the bird right now, but I can't. YouTube will kill me. I'm a clean YouTuber. I don't really like that. Grandmother's room. Wanna roam into the bedroom, my parents' bedroom again, and okay, he's coming in. I hear people talking. I hear voices. If my mom gave you a... I have a question for you, Jax. If my mom gave you swimming lessons in her own bathtub, would you do it? Would you cooperate? No? All right. I don't think I can do it. It's just a matter of time before my parents get home. Maybe we can roam the entire place. Grandmother's in there. She went to the beauty shop. Should I? Of course. Right. Yeah, this is my former bed frame. I never gave it a shot or anything. Shout out to my old bed frame. Thank you so much for sticking through with me over the years. You know, through all the farts and all the abuse. All right, Jax, let's go. Let's not hang out in there for too long. Else Grandma might suspect something. The basement is next. Sorry, did that scare you? You know, that's my mom's office, right? They're not back yet, Jax. Well, I'm in the guest room. I forgot to close the postal size door. Stupid toy BMW. Well, Jax, that's been a good 10 minutes of our time. As much as I would love to go out and as much as I would love to continue this outside. Or wait. Maybe we can. Or what was that? I'm hearing noises. Is hearing things. Just size stupid toys. I always use those toys. He's always throw those rolls those things into my bedroom door. Ridiculous. Well, I guess that's it. If you guys enjoyed, see you on Toon Blast tonight, guys.